This is how to get time in your today formula. So if we want a today formula in Google Sheets, all we have to do is equal sign today. Once we see it pop up, we can press tab, enter. There we go. But let's just say we want it to display the time too. All we have to do is equal and then go now formula, tab, enter. There we go.